Today we're going to draw this path with an even width, so let's get cracking. Friends, welcome to Tinkercad. You can find it at tinkercad.com. This is the main work area. I always choose sign in with Google. Today we're going to answer a user's question. We're going to start by hitting create brand new 3D design. So the user wanted to make a design like this. I'm going to change the name of this to smooth curve, and let's walk through ways we could make something like this. Now, the first thing I thought of was an awesome shape called the softbox. If you type soft in the search, it'll track it down. You can bring it out. As you can see, this gets us the 3mm wall automatically, and then you would just pick the numbers that the user wanted. It looks to me like that might be something square. So if I change this to 60 by 60, notice I am typing in the numbers instead of dragging the handles, because that would break it, and then we can build the design. I'm going to change Z to 5 just for giggles. And then this outer radius is how you could pick which curve you were trying to make. I do not know the math for the curve that is in that image, but you can see here if I type 10, it adjusts that curve to match the way the person wanted. Of course, 10 makes it pretty square, so I'm going to go back to the 6 because that did look pretty cool. Real quickly, I'm going to switch to flat view and top view. And we can nudge this over so that it lines up. So you can see how that user's design, where it was 3 centimeters on each side, that's reasonably good. So this is number one, the softbox, if they were trying to make a square. Now the second one I want to share is another shape we can search for. It is the bent pipe. If we type bent, there is the bent pipe. When we bring this out, we're going to simply change its parameters. I do want to make it square. I know I want the outer pipe width to be 3. Bingo, we have just built the design. Once again, this one already comes in. Notice the image the user shared, this was 30 by 30. So I'm going to just change these numbers to 15 and 15 and see if we can get close to that exact shape. Once again, it's close, but not perfect. This is another way to make sure the path is the same way you want. The final way I want to show you is the wicked cool sketch tool. When you bring this in, you do want to probably line it up with a grid area. Notice it is 20 by 20. When you enter, that way these marks are all lined up. If you look at our other images over here, lined up on this corner, but then it gets wacky up on these edges. So we know that it's 3 centimeters tall, and it's 3mm wide. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to click and make the first few lines. I'm going to go up about halfway of 30. So there's 15. Tells me the dimension as I do it. I'm going to press 2 to make a curve. Then I'm going to move out here just like I did a moment ago, and I'm going to find the 15 mark, which would be right there. Click, hold, and bend. Now, if I put this line straight, see these bendy, twisty lines? If I put it straight, then it makes the smooth curve we want. Of course, now we can click back and make a straight line and a straight line, and our shape is starting to take place. I'm going to go to the exact same spot because I don't know how to make these perfect yet, but I do know this needs to be 3 away. Once again, I'm going to make that turn, and we can stretch this out and get it close. I want to finish with a straight line, so instead of number 2, the Bezier curve, I'm going to hit the shortcut 1. Notice over here it snapped to the straight lines, and we can finish that shape. Now this is close, but as you can see, this part is wacky, so we double click, and I'm going to click on this point or this curve, and I'm going to hit number 2 to make it smooth. And I'm going to adjust it to try and find that right corner. I also want to grab that handle, but notice the dimension is in the way. Check this out. We can now hide the dimensions, so that makes it super simple. So here I am just stretching this along this path, and then I can go back to this one, and once again, we want to keep it straight and find the spot where the curve fits. If we go back to this one right here, I'm going to make sure that this is a curve. If I hit the number 2, it gives me that smooth handle. I'm going to click on this one and hit number 1 to make it a line. I'm going to click back on this one, and once again, we need to make it so that it's straight. Right along this line, now we can come back and get this so that it lines up. And there, my friends, is your sweet curve. once again hit finish sketch, and bingo, we have made the part. Now, this is one of my favorite things about Tinkercad is there are always many ways to do everything. I'm gonna switch back to perspective view. Let's click on this one and hit D to drop. Of course, I wanna highlight, I love questions like this, and if you've got other ways you can make it, please share those as well. As I close, I do wanna highlight my Patreon community. 4 different areas that you can post messages for free. It is a great way to show us what you're making or ask questions about how to make things smarter. It's an awesome community. Once again, it is a free feature of my Patreon. As I wrap up, of course, I want to say thanks to Sheyda for the question. Of course, I also want to say thanks to everybody supporting me via YouTube memberships. Don't forget, there are 3 different levels of support, starting as low as $5 a month. With any level of support, you get early access to videos. I also want to say thanks to everybody supporting me via Patreon. Love how that group is growing. As I said, the messaging board is awesome, and you can learn more with the bit.ly up above or the link in the description. Finally, friends, I want to thank you for watching. Don't forget, every time you hit that like button, share a video, add a comment down below, or click subscribe, you're helping HLModTech get just a little bit bigger, which absolutely makes my day. Friends, have a glorious day, and keep tinkering.